1521 when Philippines was discovered by Magellan. They were sailing day and night across the big ocean until they saw a small Limasawa Island. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Raja Humabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone, but Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and dragged Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to come up lads. Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard.